Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing with you this DIY command center that I made with all products from the Dollar Tree. I did use a lot of Valentine's boards because of their size. I got some baskets, some 11 by 14 picture frames, some adhesive cork board, and these command hooks, the self-adhesive hooks, a mirror, and some yarn. And I did have an idea on how I wanted it to look thanks to Pinterest. So the first thing I made was a chalkboard. So I took some of this Dollar Tree chalkboard paint and I painted the back of a Valentine's Day sign. Now the second thing that I made was a corkboard. So I took one of the picture frames and I took everything out. Then I measured the corkboard with the glass so it could fit perfectly. And then I went ahead and trimmed off the excess. And once I was done doing that, I just peeled the back off because it's self-adhesive and I stuck it to the back of the picture frame and then I popped it back into the frame and that was it. Super simple. So the next thing that I made was the baskets to hold our mail. So I just took a Valentine's Day board and I did one coat of white so it could look a little rustic and I glued these baskets to it and I added these little clips to say mail in and mail out. So for my next DIY, I made this like chore list for my kids. So I just pulled off the back of these frames. I did have to use pliers and then I hot glued them all together. And I wanted it to be like one long piece, not a bunch of little ones. I didn't want them falling off of the wall. So I just hot glued them together and then I used one of those Valentine's Day boards as a backing to make it more secure. And this is the way that it turned out. So for my next DIY, it is a DIY whiteboard or dry erase board, and I just took some poster board and I cut it out to the size of the picture frame glass so it could fit perfectly. And then I popped out the glass and I set the glass on top of an old calendar. And then I took a ruler and a permanent marker and I'm just gonna trace over the lines to make my own calendar. But I'm not gonna use this on the outside because I don't want it to erase, so I'm gonna use this as the inside of the glass, and then the outside of the glass, I'll be able to write on it and then erase. And then these lines will be on the inside so they won't erase. If that makes sense. So then I flipped my glass around so I can write the days of the week because I cannot write them backwards on the other side of the glass because it wouldn't make sense. So these, they won't erase with just like smudging it, but if you use alcohol on it, it will erase. So then I just went ahead and put it together and this is the way that it turned out. So for my next DIY, it is key hooks. So I just took a Valentine's Day board, painted it black, and I added these silver command hooks from the Dollar Tree, and that was it. For this next one, it is a cute mirror. So I just popped out the mirror out of the frame and I wrapped the frame around with some twine or some yarn. And this took quite a while. So I just kept going around the frame with the yarn and gluing it in some places just to make it secure. And once it was pretty secure, I just went ahead and wrapped all the way around. And I saw a similar mirror like this at Target and I really liked it. So that's where I got the inspiration for this. So once I was done wrapping the whole frame, I went ahead and cut out some long pieces of the yarn and I went ahead and folded the yarn in half, made a loop and pulled the yarn through the loop, if that makes sense, to make them hang from the frame. So I went ahead and continued doing that until the frame was as full as I wanted it to be. And once I was done with that, I went ahead and hot glued the mirror back to the frame, making sure that the hook was right at the top so I could hang it. So once everything was put back together, I went ahead and cut the yarn into a V shape, and you can cut whatever shape you'd like. So once I had everything made, I went ahead and laid it on the floor to see how I wanted it to be on the wall. And I'm gonna use these command strips to help me hang them to the wall so I won't have to nail holes in anything. So I went ahead and hung everything on the wall using the command strips, and it's so simple, so easy, and I absolutely loved the way this turned out. We were in desperate need of a command center. It is definitely gonna help us stay on track and stay organized with all the things that we have going on. Let me know in the comments what you guys think, and if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And I really do hope you guys found this helpful, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you have not yet, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.